We got the Weeknd, Hardest to Love.
Hey, your favorite.
My fave. Like, you get the side of his story that you normally wouldn't have. Because I imagine a relationship with two people, and he's singing the part of the person that's probably, like, fucking up or just not loving the other person the way that they should be loved. And this is kind of like his inner thoughts almost.
I see.
Or, like, his way of telling the person how he really feels, aside from this, like, mask of whoever he is.
Right.
Yeah, and I can feel it, I can feel it. I don't feel it anymore. The house I bought is not a home. Together we are so alone. Yeah, 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 yeah. The day we met, don't forget the time we spent, forget that we're in different beds, I know, cause I've been the hardest to love, you're trying to let me go, yeah, and I can see it, I can see it, I've been the hardest to love, it's hard to let me go,
What was that?
There's no other song like it. And I forgot what the next song is, but it I love transitions to the other song. There's no song like this.
I see.
Like, name a song that's like that. That sounds like that.
Yeah, I mean, it's not usually the type of songs I listen to, so I wouldn't be able to name it.
I just love how dreamy it sounded. And then, like, you just can't help but bounce.
Yeah, yeah. No, you definitely can't help but bounce.